Try to focus in on her. The redhead's gonna be the bitchy one, trust me. Tune in all week long. Today on the Alternative Energy.comedy show, we have a great comedian. This guy and I, if you watched Last Comic Standing Season 5, you saw us in the Tempe episode, and then soon after that, not much more. He is a three-time Last Comic Standing loser, which is awesome. How do you know your career's in the tank? You get the call. Lucky you, pal. You're doing the AlternativeEnergy.comedy show. City of Denver, please welcome Chris Bob. That was awesome.
I am exhausted, ladies and gentlemen. I've been working out on my wind farm. Of course I have. Been out planting pinwheels all morning. And I'm hoping, you know, get a little bit of rain, some sunshine, a little TLC, turbine love and care. They all grow up to be huge wind turbines. You know what those things are? You've seen them when you're driving around through Wyoming. So they're tall. We got three arms. They weigh like my ladies. I know what they're talking about. Chernobyl in the house, that's an old reference, but it still works. It still works. It's going much better than I thought. So, I'll be honest, I don't know anything about wind farming, and I think I'm going to be in trouble because I'm not sure how the whole thing works exactly. I know it's rain. I'm just hoping there's no wind drought this year. That's what I'm concerned about mostly. I was hoping to harvest much bushels of wind. Yeah, what happens if I have to make my own wind? That's the thing, you know. After the Casa Bonita, somewhere. That's a car joke. All right, that's enough for me. That's all I got. Thank you very much for letting me
go. Chris Bob!
Some people call me a tree hugger, which I'll admit to. I'd wrap myself around more stumps than Paul McCartney. But,
the AlternativeEnergy.comedy
show, brought to you by Your Logo Here. Watch more episodes at www.alternativeenergy.com/EDY.